In this question, we've been asked to find what the error is in finding angle C. Basically, it's